State Department has approved a possible sale to the government of Ukraine of up to 16 Mark 6 patrol boats and related equipment for an estimated cost of $600 million. The Defense Security Cooperation Agency delivered the required certification notifying Congress of this possible sale today. The prime contractor will be Safe Boats International, Bremerton, VAR. The sale includes Seahawk A2 gun systems, MK-44 cannons, FLIR radar, long-range acoustic device among other equipment. The official State Department release said the government of Ukraine has requested to buy up to 16 Mark 6 patrol boats, 32 AMSI Seahawk A2 gun systems, 20 electro-optics infrared radar, FLIR, 16 installed and 4 spares, 16 long-range acoustic device, LRAD, 5 km loudspeaker systems, 16 identification friend or foe, IFF systems, 40 MK-44 cannons, 32 installed and 8 spares, communication equipment, support equipment, spare and repair parts, tools and test equipment, technical data and publications. Personnel training and training equipment, U.S. government and contractor engineering, technical and logistics support services, and other related elements of logistics support. The estimated total cost is $600 million. The proposed sale will improve Ukraine's capability to meet current and future threats by providing a modern, fast, short-range vessel. Ukraine will utilize the vessels to better defend its territorial waters and protect other maritime interests. According to Safe Boats information, the 85-foot MKYPB is the U.S. Navy's Expeditionary Combat Command's NECC fleet of combatant craft. The MKYPB's mission is to provide operational commanders a capability to patrol shallow littoral areas for the purpose of force protection of friendly and coalition forces and critical infrastructure. Powered by twin diesel engines and water jets, the MKYPB is capable of speeds in excess 30 knots at full load and a range in excess of 600 nautical miles. She has berthing accommodations, galley and head shower facilities to allow for extended missions. Additionally, the boat can be outfitted with ballistic protection and armed with a variety of crew-served and remotely operated weapons.